Hi, everyone, this is Dave. Today I am gonna explain some function of auto-nesting. First we input marker information, and load pattern file. Click nest, and then super nest. Select auto design size order. 1. Nest with every single size separately. Use colon as a sign of group. 2. Make two sizes into one group. Input sizes of the group. And use colon as a sign of group.3. Combine random sizes into one group. Just input sizes. And use colon as a sign of group.